Finally, Jesus Christ.
Not only trees, but rivers, mountains, and the wings of the storms.